morning, wouldn't you say, Doctor? You can simply begin your plans anew. Even if all of your efforts this last time were utterly wasted, even if it was a complete and utter humiliating loss, even the most pathetic loser in all the world will
Ah, the light reigns over darkness, and the world is returned to peace. It's simply a miracle. We've been saved by a miracle.
I told you, didn't I? There was no way Sonic would let something like that happen.
And right you were. Still, we cannot live without the night. We all must sleep. We all must rest. Darkness is a part of our world, just the same as light. It may be that the darkness has not been destroyed, but merely laid to rest. It grows strong over the eons, rises up, then is put to slumber by the light. Perhaps that is the true balance of dark and light Gaia. That balance may be the very will of the planet itself.
Save the speech for later. We've got to get things ready for Sonic's coming home party!
Sonic. Sonic, you must live.
Chip? Ow! Huh?
I'll never forget you. I'll be here by you, always. A part of the earth you tread.
Hey, Sonic! So send me a letter, let me know how you're doing. You are my lifetime and true friend. We'll never be forgotten, having trust is all.
Sega.